Hi, and welcome back to American Bandstand. It's now roll call time. Richard, don't go too far away.
Oh, I was just studying the scenery and what have you. May I have your name and your age?
Steve Schreiner, 15.
Thank you, Steve.
Pat Reddy, 16.
Thank you. Richard Carter, 17.
Thank you.
Kim Hartley, 16.
Thank you.
Connie Gago, 16.
Thank you.
Jerry Molina, 17.
Thank you.
Joanne Minoski, 18.
Thank you.
Guy Thomas, 18.
Thank you.
T. Burris, 17.
Thank you.
Danny McLean, 17.
Danny, you hold down the end spot more times. Make yourself at home. He's always the caboose. He's following along, you know. We'll be back in just a moment. Here's a friend of Murray's and a friend of mine, a fellow who is just recently come to the fore again after many hits in a row. This is Mr. Lou Christie.
Listen to me, baby, you gotta understand. Hey-ya. You're old enough to know the makings of a man. Hey-ya. Listen to me, baby, it's hard to settle down. Hey-ya. Am I asking too much for you to stick around? Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Baby, that's you, won't you wait? But till then, when I see your lips begging to be kissed, stop. I can't stop.
No, I can't stop myself. Lightning striking again. Lightning striking again.
Nature's taken over my one-track mind. Believe it or not, you're in my heart all the time. All the girls are saying that you'll end up a fool. For the time being, baby, live by my rules. When I settle down, I want one baby on my mind.
Forgive and forget,
and I'll make up for all lost time. If she's put together by in the pines, waiting for us around the bend.
Picture in your mind,
love forever. But till then, if she gives me a sign that she wants to make.
Striking again. That, of course, was Lou Christie.